We all march to the beat of our own drum here at Littler. Some of us are rock and roll, some of us are rhythm and soul, and some of us are cumbia. In 2018, there were roughly 350,000 Latino-owned employer businesses that generated over $460 billion in annual revenue and employed 2.9 million people. As an attorney at Littler, I've had the opportunity to work with these businesses. Thankfully, I'm also able to share in the joy that is the Latino community. I'm very grateful for that.